Could be this. Guy Coney. Oh. A diary. Another XP. Check out this diary. You have located Lily's journal. Her last entry mentions a plan of hers to break into the local blood bank. Can I read this? This seems to be a woman's diary. April 30th, 03. I met a guy today at the asylum. He's so beautiful. Oh my god. His name is Rolf, and he is from Germany. Rolf Toten. European men are just so classy compared to boring California boys. He asked to see me tomorrow night. I wonder if he's rich. He looks rich. I'm going to go shopping tomorrow and pick up something that won't make me look like a big fat pig. Can't wait to see him. May 21st, 03. I think it's getting serious with Rolf. He told me he wanted him to give me something very special next week, and if it's what I think it is, it's about damn time. I thought Europeans are supposed to be less uptight about this sort of thing. He's going to give her, you know, the gift. June 6, 03. I woke up at 9 p.m. today. That would be strange in itself, except I don't remember going to sleep last night. In fact, I don't remember anything since last Saturday night when Rolf was over. June 10th. I woke up late again. I haven't eaten anything in 4 days. I don't know what's wrong with me. June 11th. Next day. Rolf came over last night. He said the reason I hadn't eaten anything was because I needed blood. He said it was all I could ever eat now, that I wouldn't feel hungry anymore if I drank some. He had a bag of it from the local blood bank. I tried to refuse, but I couldn't. What's happening to me? July 26th. Rolf said he's going to have to leave soon. He said people are trying to force him out of the country. He didn't say anything about taking me with him. Quite some time later, almost a whole month. Yeah, time's passing here. August 22nd. Almost a whole month later again. I had to bail Rolf out of jail today. He was arrested because his visa expired. He looked frightened. I'm afraid he's going to leave. And here we've got many months later. I haven't seen or heard from Rolf since the night I bailed him out. I don't know what to do. I thought he cared about me. Why did he do this to me? Many months more later, April 15th, 2004 now. I talked with this guy I met in the Surfside until 5 this morning. When I told him I had to go, I felt like Cinderella. He seemed like a prince. Next day, April 16th, I met that guy from the Surfside again. He has no idea what I am. About a week later, April 24th, I brought E, the guy from the Surfside, back to my apartment last night. He said he's going back to Australia in a few days, now that the tournament's coming to an end. I don't want him to leave. I've never felt this way about someone before, not even Rolf. Alright, next day, April 25th. E kissed me last night, and I couldn't stop myself from biting into his neck. But I drank too much, and I gave him my blood to save him. When I explained it all to him, he said he never wanted to see me again. What have I done? May 8th. I haven't been able to feed since that night with E. I'm afraid of what will happen. I remember Rolf brought blood from the blood bank. Maybe if I can sneak in, I can grab a few bags and get out before anyone catches me. Oh, yeah, so I wonder if that guy at the blood bank would know anything about this. Well, I'm here, so let's go talk to E first. Hey.
Did you find out anything yet?
No, nothing yet. Can I ask you a few more questions?
Be my guest.
Later, okay. I guess I don't have enough... I don't know enough to spill the beans to him yet. So I should go visit the blood bank, and I should go visit Mercurio. I've got 6 points. That requires 8, but I can put another into security. Maybe I'll get a few more points. Because this will be great if I put into dexterity, and then I'll increase my lockpicking and sneaking. I just need 2 more points. I don't need to go open that stuff just yet. Main Street, right? Is that where I want to be? Main Street? Yes. Go visit Mercurio. Is that the one he was in? No. Have I been in here? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have been in here.
Check. Is this thing recording?
It's not there, yet I can listen to it. Who knew they have stealth things on, tape recorders? Mercurio? I got the astrolite pack.
Yeah? Did you waste those sons of bitches?
Another experience? Yes. They left me no choice.
Good. Great. Hope it was painful. Did you get my money back?
Oh, that's his money. I'll give it to him. Maybe I'll get humanity again. I did. Here it is.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. I might have to buy some new kidneys with this.
Great, I've got enough to improve my dexterity. What's the story with this astrolite?
That astrolite? Twice as powerful as TNT. Instant demolition. Be on the other side of the world when you engage that timer. You need to make someplace disappear. A warehouse. Looks to be a Sabbat interest.
How do you know about this warehouse?
I heard a lot about that operation. Well, I'd love to get in there. Get my hands on the equipment they've been unloading. But it'd be suicide to walk in there. Got a small army of trigger-happy types, and they're all packing.
Yeah, I will do that. Maybe what?
There's a guy. I never met him, but I heard a lot about him. His name is Tong. Bertram Tong. He's one of you types. If there's anyone who knows more than me about this city, it's him. Unfortunately, Tong's hiding out at the moment.
One of my types? What do you mean? Another Tremere? So, why?
Tongue's laying low because of Therese. Therese Vorman, you know her? Anyway, word is
no.
Therese and Tongue are feuding. I don't know the details. Mike takes that Tongue thinks he's about to get whacked, so he's gone underground till Therese calls it off. If you want to put that warehouse into orbit anytime soon, you're going to have to get Therese to call off the feud.
Oh, shit. So what do you know about this Therese chick?
She's the woman around here. Power player. Nice looking broad for a dead chick, but personality like stone.
Where can I find her?
She and her sister Jeanette, they run the asylum.
Okay.
Some freaky customers frequent that place. I try not to do business there.
Good lead. I know exactly where the asylum is. What can you tell me about her? Anything else?
She's the woman around here. Power player. Nice.
And a question about someone else.
Who exactly?
Jeanette Varman.
Therese I don't like, but I can respect her. Jeanette's different. I don't know what to make of her. She's a little, you know, in the head. I don't know. Therese is, well, like you. And I would think so's Jeanette. But I hear rumors about her.
Like me. Rumors?
Call me old-fashioned, but I just can't talk about that kind of thing in front of a woman.
What? Call me old-fashioned, but I believe a knee to the balls always makes guys talk.
All right. Jeanette got a body built for bedrooms.
No kidding.
And I got close acquaintances says they conquered that territory. But I asked the main man, and he says you types, you know, can't or don't or do that kind of thing. Anyway, whatever she is, I hear Jeanette's a wild girl.
You keep saying you types. But he's a kindred. Maybe he's a ghoul, actually. I assumed he was a vampire as well. Because he said the vampire blood was the only thing keeping him alive before. I had a question about someone else.
Who exactly?
Bertram Tongue.
I don't know him myself.
My name.
I'd like to meet the guy. Kind of a local legend. He and Therese seem to be contenders for this city. He's crafty. Smart guy. I haven't heard anything bad about him.
Some other questions about people.
Who exactly?
Yourself.
What's to tell? I can get anything anyone wants at any time. Could say it's my calling. Till the Astrolite. Wasn't anything I couldn't handle. Well, back east some shit went down. Big Apple can't go back. I hate L.A., but what are you gonna do? Who exactly?
I don't want to say goodbye. Questions about places. I had some questions about Santa Monica.
Specifically?
Tell me about some of the power players in Santa Monica.
Who exactly?
Never mind. Okay.
Specifically?
Know where I can score some guns? I might have asked him this anyway.
Guns? Guy named Trip up the street. He keeps a few pieces under the table, but he doesn't sell to anybody. Doesn't have a license. I'll give him a call. He'll sell to you. It's the least I can do.
He's already sold to me, but thanks. Bye. Gotta talk to Jeanette again, and or Therese. Mercurio has told you about a warehouse being used by the Sabbat that must be infiltrated and destroyed. The problem is that Bertram Tongue, the only person who might be able to get you in, is in hiding because of a feud with Therese Vorman, the owner of the asylum. To get the Tongue, you'll have to find some way to call off the feud. So I gotta check out the blood bank really quick.
Buy a watch.
I already have a watch, thank you. Tomes of knowledge can be found throughout the game. Using these manuals will permanently increase one of your stats. I love it. Where did everyone go in here? Oh, this is the tattoo place. This is not the clinic. Duh. I was looking for the receptionist and the people. Patients. This is the clinic, okay. Not going up to the top yet, so I want to talk to the guy at the blood bank. See if he knows anything about Lily. Hi.
It's a mesmerizing liquid, isn't it? The color, the bouquet, the form.
Yeah.
When I was a kid, I used to wait for the snap of the rat trap. It would trickle out of the animal's face and ooze just far enough to coagulate around the cheese. A poetic death.
I need to get in the back room.
Employees only. Them's the rules of the queen bitch herself.
Green is intimidation. Well, let me just ask him. Queen bitch? Is he talking about Therese?
Now serving number 75. Number 75. Yeah.
Green is intimidation. I don't think you heard me. I said I need to get into the back, ghoul. He's a ghoul?
This mortality is such a handicap. If we were on a level playing field, you wouldn't be so bold. If one slash to the throat could mean the difference between existence or not.
Okay, I don't think that worked. It doesn't, though, to me.
Opened.
I guess it did work. Don't worry, I won't make too much of a mess. This just goes out as well. Okay.
Just Bunsen burner. What am I doing here?
What are you doing here, Phil?
Bunsen burner.
Who are you?
What are you doing back here?
Those are both excellent questions.
I think you want the clinic upstairs. Are you sure you're supposed to be here?
You're getting sleepy.
I feel asleep.
Oh, brother. Sure can. Maybe I'd cook up some stuff. Phil, I'm hungry. Man.
Hmm. Santa Monica blood bag. Okay. I think I might have been back here. I'm not sure. Because I was in another one just like this. Ambrosia. Passcode is 1969. Cool. So freezers, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing with the temperature. Do we want to ruin the blood? By raising the temperature? Although it's just telling me what the temperature is. Oh, look at that hidden stuff. Awesome. Okay. Give me this. Give me this stuff. What does this do? Oh my. Is that her? Heather? Well, you're not Heather.
Hunger. I need it.
You're Lily.
A drop of it on my tongue, sliding down my throat. The hot flash in my brain lighting up my body. I can smell it everywhere. Blood.
What happened to you?
Let me go. It's painful. Like I'm going to die. It's calling. Never felt like this before. Let me go. I can smell it. I have to have it.
Well, I know she's Lily, but calm down. Tell me who you are. I'm sure there's someone puking over there. Don't mind them.
Let me go.
What's it worth to you? What will you give me for letting you go?
Anything. Let me go.
Anything like what? I'll go buy a bag of you? Hold still. I'll let you go.
Huh?
What? Oh. There's Lily. There you go.
You don't look well.
Captions get away.
Oh, sweet mother of God!
Oh. Was that the guy I just dominated or whatever?
Dr. Buzzman, the operator.
Feel better?
The heat. It's never been so satisfying. All of it. I drank until I heard his heart stop, and I was sucking on a dry, dead artery. It was euphoric. But I've killed him. I've never killed anyone before. What happened? What came over me?
The beast did took over, but calm down. Tell me who you are. I want to find out what happened here.
What just happened? It's not who I am. I've never done anything like that before. I'm not a monster.
Shh, calm down. It's all right.
I tried to steal some blood. I heard they sold it. I was hungry, and I can't hunt in town. They caught me, and I was trapped. Thought I'd never escape, but I killed a man. I have to get out of here.
So, why was she strapped into that chair? They caught me. Okay, so it must have been other vampires that caught her. I wouldn't think hospital staff. Who are you?
My name is Lily.
Lily, you're the one E told me about.
E? You know E? How do you know E?
He asked me if I knew anything about thin bloods, which is how I found you.
I tried to tell E about his condition, but he was so furious at me for what I'd made him into, he wouldn't listen. A thin blood, from what I've been told, is a vampire whose blood is weaker than most.
Go on.
Rolf, my sire, told me some vampires consider thin bloods a bad omen and want them destroyed. Rolf wasn't a thin blood, and apparently I am. I don't know why. Rolf abandoned me. His group wouldn't take me in. They said I was a liability. He left me with so many questions. And I did the same thing to E, but I didn't want to leave E. He forced me out of his life. I should go. I have to get out of here. Maybe out of the city. Soon.
Got more humanity and experience. You should go see E on the beach. He said he forgives you. He wants to see you.
E doesn't hate me anymore?
No. Quite the opposite, in fact. You should talk to him.
I'll go see him. Thank you.
I should get another humanity just for that. Alright, she told me she'd give me anything, so wait a second. I don't do rescues pro bono. What have you got for me?
I don't have anything to give.
I'm not gonna threaten her with that. Forget I asked. Goodbye, Lily. You owe me one.
Why'd you have to go and let that bitch out? There's one less fill in the world now. Why'd you have to let her go and eat him, huh?
That happened too quick.
Now I'll never get to do in that bastard myself. Well, you know what? No blood for you. No more!
Yeah, I'm not gonna accept that answer. Intimidation. What incident? Nothing happened back there. I was just buying blood.
Right, a transaction. Green for red. Interested?
Yes, I'd like to make a withdrawal. I mean, I just got another blood pack? Thought I already had three. Oh wait, I can take... Oh, bye, okay. He ran off, so I didn't realize I was in a buying screen. I'll buy one. One regular one. Just to make it convincing. So he strapped her in here? Is he responsible for that? That is interesting. I had no idea this was gonna open. I thought this was to change the temperatures in here, but I had no idea why. Freaking love this. This is awesome. Alright, so this... Ouch. I've been in that one, actually. This is gonna make me sick. Have I seen everything there is to see? That's a laundry. Locked. That's what the, Oh! There's something here. I didn't see this before. Yo, phlebotomist. The passcode is 1969. Don't forget it this time. Alright. That's if you can't hack into the place, you get it from there. Dr. Guzman.
Need a fix?
Say, where do you get your blood from now?
Now that you let that one go, I have to go out and find someone else to fill the chair.
Oh, she? All the blood came from her?
It's kind of chilly out, and now that my co-pilot's been devoured, I'm flying solo. I need a new body. Find another donor and I'll whip up a fresh batch.
Find another donor. He's talking about Lily? So he got blood from her, but she's... Even though she's a thin blood, she's a vampire. I mean, it's not human blood. Does it not matter? Where should I look?
The bitch who owns me and this place runs the asylum.
Therese.
Lots of young, stupid blood there. Not like the putrid, stinking, vagrant blood we so often get. Don't shed any at the club, though. No, 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 no. The missus, she don't appreciate it.
Fine. I'll check out the asylum. Bye. Where was the exit again? Thought there was an exit right. There was a way out. I think I have been back here. Oh, that's the exit. Never mind. I thought there was a way out to the street. Might be remembering wrong. Maybe I'm thinking of this. So my humanity increased. Look at that. I've never had it this high. I have 11 experience to spread around. Freaking awesome. I'm gonna put one into dexterity here. Let's increase lock picking and sneaking. Boom. I still have 3 left. So I could put one into like an entry level skill. Not going for brawl. Subterfuge? This is cost 4. Stamina helps with bashing. Strength helps with unarmed and melee combat. I don't really take part in either of those. I'm sure it can't hurt though, but... Perception. Dodge. Yeah, put into dodge. That's gonna help us. Vandal wants you to find some unsuspecting victim to replace Lily as the donor at the blood bank. You found Lily, freed her from the back of the blood bank, and got information about the thin bloods from her. You should go talk to E. The Regent's Riddle. M. Strauss. You retrieve the astrolite and return to Mercurio for further instructions. You located Carson, told Arthur he's not coming back, and you got paid. You saved the girl in the Santa Monica Clinic by giving her your blood. You should look out for her later, she now your ghoul. Oh, we've seen that one. That's Heather. We got a bunch of different things to do. I am intrigued by everything that's going on here. But that will be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.